Hey guys, welcome back to a brand new video channel. This is the Mining Sun, and today we are playing The Heist Part 2. Right? So, I completed the level, the last level. I got the keeper and I finished it somehow. I don't know how, but I did it. So, now, let's move on to level number 3. I don't know how many levels does this have. I'm gonna recharge my band. Now,
you're doing pretty well for a crook.
Thank you, boys. Who is that guy? I really want to know. I So, next level. Does it have any new game plans for us? Let's see. Yes. So, close the door.
This floor is big. Don't get lost.
I hope so. Right, so... Oh, X-ray mode! There's a new mode! Yes! So, let's see. Research. Purple. Oops! I got rid of the map. He said, don't get lost. It's gonna be big. Made a mistake. So, first I have to access something. Yeah. I have to get a sensor upgrade. What can there be in a sensor upgrade? Man. Okay, so let's go in here. Engineer's workshop. Oh, it's just a bunch of recharge stations. I wasted. Kind of. I didn't actually waste. There's a recharge station. That's a nice place. Engineer's workshop. Right. This is the head of research. But that is level 3. Which we haven't yet accessed. Is there any other ways to get in, you know? Like when style? No, I don't think that. Oops. I'm gonna check that. Sensor mode, and I'm gonna sensor mode off. Will you go there or will you come here? I wanna know. Because if you're coming here, I made a wrong choice. So I should have stayed there. Let's wait and watch. Okay, you know what? I'll just come here. Security office. That's level 3 too. Oh! I can go in there. I can totally go in there by a vent. Oh! And that's the vent. Oh! So you can actually follow the vent. Wait. What is that doing there? X-ray research and customer service over there. Right. The ventilation room is over here. So, do the vents? No. The vents go all the way. Why is my sensor? Oh, it is working now. Oh, so see. The wind. Yes, but I can't go in there. Right. So, X-ray research, but it requires a key card. I'm gonna try, but it won't work. So, if you know, I'm going to need it right now. I'm gonna jump in here. And jump on there. Right, customer service. A working... A red key card! That was completely a stroke of luck. Let's read the emails. You know, mail. And check the drop. So let me check every single drop from now. Important. Any lost red key cards at the last information of your registration security office. Right. There's one readable one here, right? Check the mail. Okay. Right. Okay. I didn't realize that. Okay. Hey Howard, the reason last video helped with this PC the other day. I didn't realize his eyesight was that bad. It should have seen the icon of his desktop. They are enormous. Plus, he has a yellow sticky note on his desk. It's literally the biggest yellow sticky note in the world. Oh, that could have been bad. I guess I will have to redo the level. I'm gonna see. But do you go in there? Are you supposed to go in here? Well, I don't think so. Right? Yeah, that key card is not meant for that place. Let us try it somewhere else, like... I don't know, somewhere. What? What is this? So it's time to redo the level. Now open the doors. First way. Lost. Right, so last time we went over there. This time we'll go over here. Oh, here's the security office. No, last time we went over here. This time we'll go over there. So, I'm guessing it's just a GIF link. Ingenious workshop, that's useful, so I'm gonna have that. Right? Number one, this is really nice, so. Recharge station. Okay, now I'm going to go somewhere else, like. If I come in here, the robot can't detect me, by the way. It only detects me if I'm on the floor. So if I'm like this, the robot can't detect me. Let's see. Turn over here. Like chicken robot guy. He can't detect me. Oh, he can detect me. Okay. Right, so that's useless. That's useless. That is useless, I guess. Is there any hacking company? Because I really want level 3 hacking. Bombay, Bambi, stuff I won't understand what's going on over here. Anything in the fire cabinets, I'm pretty sure no, but Jake, I mean just in case there is something in there, right? No, there's nothing in there. Hey robot, give me a second, I have to do this. Ooh, right. Hey, this is a new place. Who's wrong? Okay, good. Customer service. This server room A. Mail. Let's see the mail. Hey Sam. If the air conditioning is bothering you so much, snatch the key card into the... So I can get into vents. Okay, I'm gonna hack these guys, so just in case I don't miss anything useful, so. Oh, the sticky note. It has a code in it. Oh, okay, sensor research. Let's go to the sensor research. No cameras here. Just hack open this and go right through. Why are there no cameras for this? There's an entire key card for that. Weird. Now read the research info. Even if I get busted even a little bit. There's a map! This is a map. So cool, my game man has a map. Web development and sensory. No. Let me see around the corner, straight past it. Right, so first we have to get the red key card to get in the vents and then go to the security office, I guess. And the red key card is in here, so I'm not even going to waste. Wait, where did the red key card go? It was right here. I'm sure. Oh, it was on that side. It has two-way entrance. So I'm sure it was here. No? It was here? Yes. What? Supposed to be there. It's not there. Where did the key card go? I'm so sure of it. It was in the customer service. Or was it? Okay, wait, wait, wait. Let me check. Are we in the customer service? What? Who detected this? Okay, I'm gonna get sensor upgrade instantly because that map's going to be really helpful. And by really, I mean really. Reset the level in 3, 2, 1, reset it. What? I told you to reset it. Right, wait. So, I'm gonna do that real quickly. The floor is big, don't be rushed. I know that. I just broke one map off the wall and now it has disappeared. Great. Only if you told this to be a few minutes ago. That is useless. What is useful? The sensor. Where is the sensor research? I'm gonna look for it. So guys, I also got the red key card and I also got the sensor upgrade. Now I know what to do. Now I know a little bit of the plan ahead. So we have to go in the ventilation room.
No key card this time. I guess you're gonna have to find the code.
What do you mean? What? Oh yeah, right. I have to find the code because I don't have the 3 hack key here. I'm gonna turn on my sensor mode. Okay. Now, where is the ventilation system? Because for the maintenance it requires a key card. And I guess the code. Hey, hey, over here. Excuse me, Mr. Robot, I have to go. Yes. Wait, what? Yeah, there it is. There it is, the maintenance. And I'm coming here. I have to go up here and that takes me to the vents. I'm gonna turn off these volumes, guys. But I don't think we're gonna need that much. I'm gonna keep this that more. Yeah, that looks great. I'll go to the left first, and then we'll go to the right second. Okay. I can clear my alarm status. Great. Lost and found. That should give me the green key card. Wow. This is all coming together in the best way possible. Now if I go in... Wait. There are three places where I can go to. No. I don't want to go there. That's useless. That's very useless. What about this guy? This guy takes me over here. I don't see a reason why I should come here, but yeah, I don't know. But what I'll do is I'll try the other wind, the final wind, which I said I don't want to go there. I guess that might be something useful, right? So this guy right here. What is down here? Hey, it's the same room. I went out and I came back here. Okay, so I don't have any alarm status. That's really good. Now I have to go and find what do I have to use my... Oh, there's a mail, right? Mail. X-ray research. Right, I get it now. It's all coming together now. So if I use this over here like that, yes, it worked. Yes, it worked. Finally, set the wood off. And X-ray wall. I'm gonna do this and I'm going to recharge and don't bother the background noise, okay? Okay, X-ray level 1, energy consumption 1.33 units a second. Activating this board allows the user to see through clay walls. This works like a one-way mirror, so cameras and robots won't be able to find you through a wall while active. So, let us test this. Ooh. Okay, right. The sound effect is really funny, you know. Something like that. Right. So, wait. I guess we have to find the code in that guy's office. Oh yeah, X-ray. Yeah, let's just do these experiments. X-ray experiment. Number one, I see the flying chicken. X-ray allows me to see through walls. Right. X-ray experiment 2. Right. I'm getting it now. So I have 4 game bags. I thought I'd just have 2 for the entire game though. Now, I'm gonna turn this off and look for the guy's office.
Got nice. The code. Get to the elevator. We aren't done yet.
Got the code. Yes. Where is the elevator? I'm gonna see the code again if it asks me to enter it. 02195 7418 died. Great. That's a gold all. Okay, to come here. And do I have to hack it or what? Oh, I have to add the key code. Great. Turn it off. And boom, we completed the level. It was actually faster than the last one. Wait, there's no recharge station. There's no recharge station. Okay, level minus 3. Good. Another level done. Next level, I'm gonna try to do a little bit.
Did I also mention? There's lasers.
Are you serious? Okay, I'm gonna go in the laser lab. Oh, it turned off at times. Turn off. Yes. Oh, they turn off whenever I close to them. Okay, let me check the research. What does it say? So we're gonna have the mail. There's these lasers over here. Yes, I did it. Easy. Security office, level 3. Great. I mean, sensor. What? Magnet research. There's a new game band. Magnet. And there's a new game band, stealth. What? Get this. Get magnet mode. What do you mean, bro? Okay. That's the experiment area. So, this is the easy to stick cast iron block stuff to the ceiling. Okay. So, I have to go over here. Magnet mode. Great. This is great stuff. But how much? Oh. Wow, it uses a lot of energy, I guess. No, it doesn't. No, it doesn't. I'm gonna recharge this thing till I just do this. I'm trying to get zero lag, but it's not possible. Brightness does not affect anything. I'm gonna do this. Turn this down to 8. I don't think that will hold anything. Can I go through the door? I can't go through the painting. Right. So, now X-ray. Right. I'm gonna look for any robots. There are no robots. Good. I can come here. Wait. Oh, this requires a key card. This requires a key card. No. I'm gonna use sensor. I'm gonna wait at that room for some time and look for some answers. While I try my magnet mode. How much energy does this use? I wanna see that. How much energy do you use? Oh, it takes 4 at a time. That's why it takes any most time. Okay, I'll try around and play around with that and look. Hey! Let's look for research, right? So that's sensor mode. Okay. So purple is research. So we have to. So there are the vents, right? So any? No, wait. No! I'll get busted. Okay, let me get busted. Yeah. Then. Do this level the next time. It seems like a very big level, so I'll do this level the next time. And we reached 10 times getting busted. Hope you enjoyed it. See you definitely when I get to be around. See you guys next time. Bye.